Here we're doing what's called a Swiss ball push-up hold. So it's a little bit more instability, obviously, with the ball shaking. And we hold our spot through our scapula, down or depressed, retracted, bracing our abdominals with a neutral spine, contracting our glutes, and keeping our heels, bum, shoulders, ears in a nice straight alignment. Just hold that spot, and we'll either fatigue through our upper body or our core, and that, therefore, is a Swiss ball push-up hold.